Alright, so we're back, and we've been doing some things behind the scenes once again. So actually, I wound up getting my sneak to level 100 without actually even playing. Let me explain. So you know, you guys know I reset my my skill tree on whatchamacallit, on Sneaky Sneaks. But I am back to 100 because I set my controller down, plugged it in, and made it so the joystick was moving up inside Dragon's Reach over there. And I went out and did some things for a few hours, and I came back, and I was leveled up to 100. So I did actually go through the, I did add, stamina. I added 4 stamina with the 4 levels I went up just by doing, the Sneaky Sneaks. So now I gotta figure out what I wanna do. Do I wanna put it in Sneak? I mean, we're definitely putting it in, right here. We're gonna do the Deadly Aim. I didn't wanna do that off camera when I came back. Off camera, listen to me. Off recording, I should say, off microphone. So we're definitely gonna do the Deadly Aim. I don't know about Assassin's Blade right now, or some of these. We're gonna put one in Smithing right now. As well. Because we went to... Another thing that we did some jewelry making. And we got our Smithing up. And we can now actually get the improved the magical weapons and armors. We're gonna take that. And we're not going to touch smithing again until we can get to glass armor. And let's see, what else? What else? What else can we do? We're going to leave this alone, the one-handed. Archery is already... We're going to eventually... I think we're eventually going to reset this, but not yet. Not yet. I want to get... I want either sneak all the way up or archery all the way up. Or, like, to me, have all the perks. I don't want to use them, you know, not have both of them at the same time, not all the way leveled up, which really makes things really difficult. Alchemy, we got up a little bit more, too. We just have to keep getting more ingredients. We can actually level it up pretty damn quickly. Enchanting. Again, we're not going to touch this for a while. We got this. This isn't really that, you know, whatever. Health, magic, stamina, enchantments, I don't really use any of them. Put enchantments on the same item, so that's really to wait until we get over there to get it again. We did enchant something pretty bitchin' though. We're gonna show to you right now. We made this. Where is it? The gold necklace of massive archery. It's ridiculous, guys. It's absolutely ridiculous. You know what? See, if I don't have any more Grand Soul Gems. It'd be nice to make a smithing necklace. You know what? Let's do that really quickly. Let's make a smithing necklace. Or a smithing ring. Because we want to level up our stuff as much as we can, even though we don't have the prereqs for it. That's right, I said prereqs. But we did make a whatchamacallit potion before we reset our alchemy. I don't know if you... I didn't show that, actually. We reset our alchemy. We had our alchemy all the way up. Where is it? Our fortify smithing. Look at that, 94% better. 94% better, pretty good. Pretty good. So actually, let's buy a grand soul from this schmucko.
It seems this. I had you figured for a mage. I think.
All right. Oh, thankfully you do have. Okay, it's grand soul.
Until next time.
Okay, we're gonna. Just make sure we have a free piece of jewelry. Okay, gold ring. Do we have necklace? Gold necklace. Alright. So we're gonna do gold necklace of smithing. Let's take our potion. No, not that one. Fortify enchanting. ...20% better, not bad. Okay, craft that shish. Alright. Now we got that. Now I think I actually have some other stuff. I have some, ones that I have like a 10% ring, I believe, also, so I'm gonna grab that as well. I believe it's in my house breeze home. We're gonna be a little lazy. I believe it's up here. No, we want the ring. There it is. Take it. Alright, so let's put these bad boys on. Gold necklace of smithing. And that gold ring. So our smithing is what right now? Whoop. Active effects, we have 31% better. Oh crap, wait, I need to get my void salts. Forgot about those. So I've been waiting to do this so you guys could see it. The power of smithings. Okay, void salts. Oh, I gotta make sure I have all the stuff before I take it. Alright, void salts, we're gonna take those. Yeah, I don't know how many we need, so we're gonna take that. Void salts, okay, what are we upgrading? We are gonna be upgrading... Glass bow, that needs malachite. Glass dagger, that needs malachite. Nightingale bow and blade, that needs ebony. So those are ebony dagger. So we need ebony and malachite. Okay. Let's see if we have any of that on us. We need refined malachite. We have two. That's it. We need to get more. And we only have one ebony, so we gotta get more ebony. See if we have any in here. Ebony and refined malachite. Ebony ingot. Alright. We do have some refined malachite. Alright.
I am your sword. Let's go. And your shield.
See what we can do. She's working on that. So let's see currently what I could actually do to these things. Ebony dagger. We can make it exquisite right now. Make all this exquisite. Yeah, but it's actually more powerful. Alright, so we can make it to 65. Let's see. Potions. Where's our smithing? Alright, let's see. Ooh, epic. I'll take it. Big dagger.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Wall epic, look at that. See how much better it is now. Not bad, right? Not bad. I mean, just epic stuff. Epic, epic everything. So not bad, so we're able to get the epic, not quite legendary, but not awful. Take it. Take it. Alright, so let's actually put that stuff on and see what our... I'm gonna put our... this and this, I'm gonna put all these tings on. Steel Bridge Emily... oh, alchemy, we don't need that right now. Gold Ring of Archery. Gold necklace of massive arc. Let's see how much damage we're gonna be doing. We didn't touch that actually. But we touched this. Holy sh 114 damage with that. And how about our glass bow? Whew. 105 with that. Alright. Pretty damn sweet. Oh, you were a monster, baby. Oh, we gotta recharge this guy. Not using a Grand Soul gem, you are crazy. Let's see if we even have a Grand Soul in there, though. Because we may not. We may just use that. Grand Soul gem, empty, Greater Soul gem. Let's see this, yeah. Grand Soul gem with a Greater, drop that crap. Okay. So what are we gonna do next? We're pretty strong now.
God might get nervous.
So,
a woman approaches with a weapon.
Let's say we got the smithing up. We're not touching enchanting until we get to 100. Alchemy? No. What can we even touch here? Yeah, we don't want to touch this again until we get there, more than likely. Concentrated poison. Yeah, we can't even do it anyway. Okay. Take a look. Lockpicking useless, like I said. Sneak. Alright, so we got the 3x damage here. We're gonna be doing 300 damage every time. It's pretty sweet. Muffled movement, light foot. I want this crap back again. Light armor, no. One-handed? Nope. Alright. So let's, we're gonna put it back into sneak tree. We're not gonna do Assassin's Blade right now. Because our Assassin's Blade, we're not gonna do it now. Do muffled movement. And light foot. And silent roll, we're coming for you soon. Alright, so I think it's ready for us to finally try on the Twilight Sphincter. Sepulcher, I mean. Okay, I've actually never done this before. That's one thing I can tell you. I used to just keep the key, you know, and do the thing that Mercer would have done. And, you know, hold on to that thing forever. Because I don't think, if I remember correctly, when I did this the first time, and I looked it up, the reward really wasn't that great. So I was like, let me just hold on to the lockpick that doesn't break. But, you know, they're really not that valuable because you have 8 million, I have like 8 million lockpicks at this point. They're weightless, you know. And you can listen for when you hear the lock if you listen really closely. So, not that big of a deal. So I think the course of action right now is to get sneak all the way up, and then we're going to actually reset our archery. I know, crazy, right? Frickin' dragon. Reset our archery, and I think after this we're going to go hit the main storyline again. So we can start getting some more dragon shouts and things like that. I want to get dragon rend. I don't remember exactly how you get it or when you get it, but it'd be nice because then I could make these things land and kill them. And I know it was a little cheesy how I leveled up sneak this last time. I know it was cheese. I know it was cheese, but I was like, you know what? I want to get this leveled up, and it levels up rather quickly anyway. So I don't feel super bad about it. Ooh, can I slaughter another bunny? I've only slaughtered one of you. Well, that bunny is powerful. I bashed the crap out of him and did nothing. Alright, Twilight Sphincter. Here we go. Oh, look, the Twilight Sphincter looks like every other dungeon so far. Oh, it does not. Who the hell is that? What am I supposed to do? Speak to him. Okay. I almost put an arrow in his back. Hello, are you Gallus? I think this is Gallus.
I don't recognize you.
I mean, look what I'm dressed in, man.
That you're one of us. Who are you? The last of the Nightingale Sentinels, I'm afraid.
We killed Mercer.
The Sepulcher alone for what seems like an eternity. We were betrayed by one of our own kind.
Oh.
In fact, I'm to blame.
You were the betrayal?
For what's happened here. I was blinded. Blinded by dark treachery masquerading as friendship. Perhaps if I had been more vigilant.
Ah, you are. You are Gallus.
You wouldn't have lured me to my fate.
I was right.
The skeleton key.
Oh, what's your name, Skyrim?
I haven't heard that name in a long time.
Carlisle.
How do you know of me? The key! You have the skeleton key! I never thought I'd see it again.
Dead.
And Mercer Frey? Then, it's over, and my death wasn't...
Wait, this is not actually a mission? I just had to drop this off?
I owe you a great deal, Nightingale.
I didn't really do it for Nocturnal. I just want to try to get the best,
Well, in your line of work.
I wasn't.
My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone. Carlisle? She's still alive? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal. Nothing would bring me more pride than to return the key. But I'm afraid it's impossible. From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself...
You're dead.
Well, dying. The Sepulcher isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Ebonair, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Everglow. When Mercer stole...
So we're not, son, is what you're saying.
Severely limited.
Of course, alone again.
I'm afraid so. I'm weakening, and I can feel myself slipping away. The years without restoration of my power have taken their toll. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the
Okay. Rune's
path to the
oh god.
And replacing the key.
Can't you just take it? He already told us no. Oh, he told us this.
The Ebonair is a conduit through which Yes, absolutely. But Nocturnal, she influences our luck. Think about the guild, about the state of a pick breaking when it shouldn't have. The cloud. Our access to those bits of luck are what separates us.
Oh, it's Lady Luck, okay.
Precisely. There are a few who still call Nocturnal. With the Ebonair closed, and their shadows of their former selves, they no longer remember their true purpose. My spirit didn't manifest itself in the Sepulcher immediately.
Alright.
So, however,
so that means I have to kill them more than likely.
Day, I've felt my power.
We have to attack spirits. I'm trying to roll here, and I'm just remembering I can't damn roll. How much damage do we say we're doing with this thing? Now 114, that's so sexy. Oh. We're gonna use this though. I just rolled. You saw that? It was like I was remembering old skills. So we're gonna see if we can catch anything in here. Gonna be freaking Draugr in here. I freaking hate Draugr. Oh, they're strong, man. At least they can get hit by paralysis, though. Yeah, troll fat. We've been doing stuff like this, although it shouldn't matter. Where's my glass bottle? Did I pass it? Yeah, I did. South of the door, you schmuck. Get a little better line of sight on him. So strong. Why are you so strong? Because you're ghost guardians? No, 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 no. Well, we're gonna go back to the Nightingale Glade. It has more damage. Not the blade, the bow. Oh shit. I've been detected. Oh man, they're searching. They're searching hardcore. I'm not used to this. They don't usually search this hard. Ooh. Ooh, and I do. You guys can't just like pass through walls though? Okay, I don't want to take on two at the same time. We got better arrows. It's the 16. Oh, we do have better arrows. 14. 16. Whoops. Oh, all right, Elvin. We have some fortifying marksmen, don't we? Yeah, we do. Oh my god, 94% damage? I don't think we need that. That one's really strong. How strong is this now? Okay. 193 damage. Come on. Jeez Louise. Glass bow. See if we could possibly catch this thing. So what do we get for this? That's actually what I want to know. Let's find out. Not a grand soul. A greater soul, maybe? Maybe it was a grand soul. Yeah, I think it was. I think we only had one. Black soul is grand. Oh, it's black. It fills the black soul. Okay. And we still have a black star. Okay. How far did this guy get? Pretty far, apparently. Where you going, you ghostly bastard? What's this? Activate button. I'm kind of scared to activate that button. Let's grab some stuff first. Take that. Alright, let's activate the button. Oh yeah, because that's not obvious actually. There's like another side to this. Another side. Alrighty. It's over here. We got some bone meal. What's this? Oh, just a bone. Extended invisibility, void salt, fear poison, weak poison, snowberries. Alright. I'm gonna only use the 45 marksman if we have to. There might be a boss battle, so I'd rather. Oh crap. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Oh, I've been detected. As long as we keep him paralyzed, it doesn't matter. Oh, what a great perk this is. I don't want to lose this. Okay, we don't have any soul gems large enough. So we go back to the Nightingale bow. And we'll use the black star on it when it runs out. I don't trust any Drauga here. Ooh, it's dark. It's dark and full of terrors. What is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell was that? But I want to see what's on Bandito over here. Oh, man. Okay, I gotta stay in the dark. That we now know. Must stay in the dark. And I didn't want to do that. It's my healing. They don't have healing here anymore. Okay, yeah. Okay, stay in the dark. We just learned that. Stay in the dark. Oh crap. And of course, because it's dark, I can't see these traps. Oh, but it's scary over here. So we finally found out when that candlelight spell actually can come in handy. In this frickin' place. Oh, but then you wouldn't be able to see where you could walk though, so maybe not. Careful, any tripwires? No, not yet. Oh god. Ooh! Whew. I guess I wasn't looking down further enough. Okay, there's a tripwire. Ooh, 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 ooh. Where do we have to go? Follow the pilgrim's path. To where? We came from that way. God, are we just gonna run through this? That's the way we came from, I'm pretty sure. Okay, we're gonna run through. Okay, no, it's just the way we came from. Jesus, I don't remember. Oh no, this is where we came from. Oh, damn it. Well, we were going the right way, look at that. Alright. Whoa, why'd that just happen? Alright, Pilgrim's Path. Was I supposed to ask about the Pilgrim's Path and I forgot to? Alright. Ooh, scary. This place looks awfully familiar. I think they're just reusing things. What are you? Are you Nocturnal? A statue of Nocturnal? Well, this dead body here doesn't make me feel too good. Amulet of Xenthar. Prices are 10% better. Am I supposed to give you something? We obviously want this to open. Do I have to sacrifice something for you? Let's find out. I will give you a petty soul gem. How's that sound? No? We'll put that back here. And we'll put mine over there too. No? Not good enough? Well, that doesn't do it either. Did I miss something? So we come in here. We need this to open. Did we miss something? Well, let's say, look at that. Somehow didn't see that. You son of a bitch. Did I step on something? Whew. Holy shit. You almost got me there. Almost got me. Let's take a look around. He kind of looks like he's got a pee. You got a pee? Are there multiple ghosties? Or just you. Alright. It looks like it's just you. There's my bitch. No, there is more than just you. I'm going to attempt to. Woo! I didn't realize that you can go that way. I totally missed that. Oh no. Shit. Don't fight. I come on, I'm good at hiding. Not that good, apparently. See me. Whoop. All right. We will use it. That is not a good shot. Shit. Why can't I hit this thing? We actually gotta heal up. Any healing though? You regenerate health. Shh. I can't see him. There you go. Where is she? She just propped up. I can't see her. Forsworn arrows, no thank you. Got me right in the face. Ooh. No, 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 no. I don't like you very much. Yes. That's what we needed. I'm shooting over her somehow. Like, these don't lose any trajectory, apparently. Oh no, we actually have to do that first, right? Glass wall. Alright. Jesus. These things are freaking strong. Coming over here worth it. I believe we got most of our arrows back, so the answer is probably gonna be yes. We'll get some monies. How much? 18. Anything good here? No. Hey, why not? Why the hell not? Anything else up here? Doesn't appear to be. That's what happens when we go to a spot that's not where they want you to go. Oh, we came through there. Oh, here we go. Oh god. The inner sanctum. The inner sphincter. Oh gosh. This looks scary. Is this gonna burn me? Okay. Carlisle's gonna be so happy when I tell her that I met Gallus and gonna be so disappointed that she didn't come for the ride. She's gonna be super disappointed. That looks like death. But Iron Dagger of Dismay. Okay, let's read his thing. I can't believe it, I came all this way south, all the ridiculous riddles just to end up here. If I memorize Zyndram's clues I collect from the Lucas, I slit his throat. Now I guess the joke's on me because I'm stuck here and I don't see a way out. Hope someone comes by soon, I'm getting hungry. Ooh! I guess that's all we have to do. But I don't want to replace it. I love it. I think I've only used it once. Oh. Hello. It is I, Suba. I like your little ravens.
It's been a number of years since I've set foot on your world.
Got some nice cans,
perhaps
though.
It's been moments one tends to lose track. So,
yes.
Once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the sepulcher. Now that the Ebonmere has been restored, you stand
motorboat
before me, awaiting your accolades, a pat on your head. A kiss on your cheek. What you fail to realize is your actions were expected and represent nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreement. Don't mistake my tone for displeasure. After all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter. But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward.
I love trinkets. I love them.
Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Ebonmere mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturnal is born. The oath has been struck, the die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Everglow.
Yes.
See to it that you stay this time, won't you?
I want to go with you. Carly, where the hell did you come from? Thought you couldn't face her.
I'm glad you were able to bring the key back safely. Nocturnal seemed quite pleased with your efforts. I wouldn't take that to heart. It's her way. Think of her as a scolding mother continually pushing you harder to be successful, outwardly sounding angry, but silently content.
Oh.
I assure you, had she been displeased with you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Like?
The circles at the base of the Ebonmere imbue you with powers befitting a Nightingale agent. The crescent moon represents the agent of shadow, the half moon for the agent of subterfuge, and the full moon for the agent of strife. This is Nocturnal's way of maintaining balance. If you ever feel the need to change your abilities, you can return to the Sepulchre and step onto a different circle. Be warned that once you've chosen, you can't reselect for at least a day.
That's annoying. I shouldn't have done this.
Well, your life as a Nightingale begins. Should the need arise, you'll be summoned to the Sepulchre in order to defend it. The Guild has welcomed me back with open arms. I feel like a void in my life has finally been filled. I only hope that this isn't an ending to things, but actually the beginning. Why, perhaps the greatest crime spree Skyrim's ever known.
Get it, girl.
There are pockets brimming with coin and coffers overflowing with riches ripe for the picking.
Hell yeah!
Maybe Nightingales, but in our hearts we're still
thieves. Tell me.
And we're damn good at what we do. The agent of stealth is
unseen.
They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage.
Okay, what's this?
Or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible. The agent of subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of those around him. By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into fighting for the Nightingale for a limited time. This agent of strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness into the heart of another, causing great injury to them. At the same time, this tether will bolster the agent's own life force, making him stronger.
I think... Oh, I didn't...
Choose your path.
I didn't know...
Your journey will be complete.
Damn it. I wanted this one, I think. Have a little hug.
Gallus.
Let's see what it actually says.
I would never see you again.
It doesn't actually show an active effect? I guess not. Okay.
You'd become like the others.
I honor all of you.
If it were not for the actions of this Nightingale, your fears would have come true. She honors us all.
What will you do now, my love?
Nocturnal calls me to the Everglow.
When you die.
My contract has been fulfilled.
Will I ever see you again?
When your debt to Nocturnal has been paid, we'll embrace once again.
Give him a little ghost kiss.
Farewell, Gallus. Eyes open. Walk with the shadows.
But we want to come with you.
Carlyle.
Oh, he's too busy to talk? Oh, they have one last gaze. And he's gone.
Yes, Nightingale? What is it? If this place is in danger, should the need arise, a portal connects the Sepulchre and Nightingale Hall. Use it whenever you wish. I've decided to make my home at Nightingale Hall, since it's your home as well. Of course, I may visit some of Skyrim's cities to acquire things from time to time. Can't afford to get rusty now. Gallus's oath has been paid.
Become one with the shadows.
Becomes one with the Everglow. The realm of... No, not gone. He's become... This is the greatest honor a Nightingale can possibly achieve. In death, he's become a part of that which we use to... Absolutely. When we say, walk with the shadows, we are asking those Nightingales who have passed on to protect us.
Oh god, you're boring me, lady.
What guides our uncanny...
Alright.
That's why the Ebonmere needed to be reopened.
Yeah, I must wait a full day.
Whoop. There's no way Nocturnal.
Activate the portal entrance. They all go to the same place? Alright. And where the hell are we now? Where is the whatchamacallit? Where my new house is? Because I'm sure there's an enchanter and a whatchamacallit there. Yeah. Now what? Now what? Go to the Shrine of Talos. Yeah, we'll do that.